Seeing these sheep being forcibly submerged in water, you might think they are being tortured. But you're wrong, because farmers are taking efforts to save the lives of these sheep. Actually, sheep have a lot of hair on their bodies, which allows parasites to easily stick to them and infect them. Since it's not possible for farmers to put medicine on each sheep, they prepare a chemical solution and submerge the sheep into it to remove all the parasites from their bodies.